All right, I'm going to give you $1,000 to buy a computer right now. But look at all these options. Calm down, calm down. I will get you through this. Are you going to help your kid buy a computer for school? It's okay. This video is for you. I got you. I got you. I got you. I'm going to need six people right now. $1,000. Go buy a computer. You're being graded. You're going to college. Buy a computer. All right, hello. Check this out. All around the world, kids as young as 13 are not buying game consoles. Instead, they're buying individual computer parts and then assembling them into a working, powerful computer. You go from doing this into doing this. The only tools you need: screwdriver, flash drive, internet. I know you have at least one of them.
Yeah, you guys good? Okay.
Okay, so all computers have four important things inside of them: CPU, GPU, RAM, and storage. Here's what they do, here are the recommended usages. I hate typing the script. Here's the goal: the computer must last 8 years. What'd you get?
Oh, I bought a smartphone.
What did you get? Oh, I bought, like a 2021 mid-tier Mac, and not the Mac Pro, you know, that thing costs like...
Why don't you buy this thing?
All our computers have a CPU inside, the brain. Phones have an ARM CPU. These boys, x86 CPU. I have apps. I have programs. Not better, just different. I know I'm oversimplifying this, but an ARM CPU is a bit like this, and an x86 is like this. This ARM CPU plays silly YouTube videos on my phone. x86 designed your phone, runs YouTube, and made this video. I'm gonna make fun of you the rest of the video. You stay here, don't hop away. God, man, is that girl okay? Yeah, man, she... Shut up. What did you get? Well, I got an Asus ASDF... That's a lot of numbers. And an Xbox. This is the heatsink I pulled out of that laptop. I'm not joking. Look at the model. When you generate heat, you need to get rid of it. Yeah, I don't mind the heat. The computer works, right? No! It's stupid now! Look at the simulation it took me a month to make. This is a great way to grab heat from the CPU and throw it out. Water cooler. Yes, water. Look inside. This is a good way. Heat pipes. Fins, fans. Good laptops do this. This is an okay way. No heat pipes, but fins and fans. Not great, not terrible. This is the typical way. Usually ARM CPUs do this. And this is what I call ghetto tax. Let me explain. Which laptop is the landmine? You want to open up these laptops? No? No? Okay. Step 1, set the trap. Step 2, load programs that heat it up. Step 3, pray to God they don't cool it down by following these steps. Step 4, new laptop every 2.5 years. I said 8 years, bro. Let's tally this up. 3 computers, 1 console, online subscription. You get a D. I give you $1,000 and you spent half of it on video games. Same.
So I was walking through the laptops, saw the CPU, dual core, weak, quad core, 8 core was too much. Then I saw the 6 core.
Okay. Don't let a shiny outside fool you though. Okay, this is a heatsink. This computer's gonna last 8 years. Check it out, 2 spots for cooling, 2, CPU and GPU. See, many computers have a CPU and GPU together. Hot, cramped, separate them, separate power, separate cooling. Less efficient and heavier, but this boy, definitely gonna outlast this one. No online fee, games are cheaper because of no royalties. It's initially expensive, but over time it can actually be cheaper than,
what? What do you mean slow? You ever dust it? You've never dusted it. It's like 4 years old, dude. Come on.
Oh, core count? It's not everything. Laptops have this much cooling. Consoles, this much. Desktop, this much. Laptop CPU, desktop CPU, same number, very different. The $1,000 you spend will be 5 to 30% slower. Look, I get it. Some people, crammed in college dorm rooms, frequent flyers, suffer huge import taxes, almost homeless, I don't judge. Impossible to own a desktop. It's important to keep this extremely important work mobile. Watch out! That looked expensive.
New laptop?
No, repair shop. $60 repair, $300 repair. Sell that, refurbish. Good for the environment. I'm recording on one right now. You can get it on eBay. You get a C. Thanks for the laptop.
But what about my laptop?
It's mine now. By the way, 3 different laptops fall into this category. Next person. What did you buy? I'm not gonna hurt you.
I bought the MacBook. 8 cores and 8 gigabytes of RAM. It's the same number. It's perfect.
I'm gonna tell you all about a company called John Deere. John Deere is a US tractor company. Hello, farmer. Your livelihood depends on a machine that's worth 3 Lamborghinis. You're chillin'? Just chillin'. Boom! You know how to fix it. $500 field repair. Oh yeah. Hey, our technology is so advanced now that we gotta put computers in that will break your shit if you try to fix it. You, might do it wrong. Yeah. What in tarnation.jpg? I can take apart a tractor and put it back together blindfolded. I need the shit repaired now! These crops are gonna wilt!
Send your shit to our dealer. A professional will repair it.
Yep, this thing's gonna cost $10,000 to repair.
Man, fuck you. I'm just gonna buy the part and repair it myself.
Nah, we already went to the government for that. Contraband parts now. We also lied about providing schematics. At this point, we can fine or jail you for hacking our shit.
Dude, it's my right to repair my shit. I own it. Hey, look who showed up. Apple. Yeah, we printed the same thing with our computers. We're here to kill this bill.
Hey, everybody. How's it going?
Computer geeks? The hell are you doing out here?
Yeah, I keep trying to get parts like a fucking CD3217 for this MacBook, and the genius bar drooled at me and is like, go buy a new computer! Yeah, I just need to solder this one chip, and they're starting to sue us!
It is disgusting capitalist system who is abusing big government's power to take away my freedom!
Strangle the free market.
And overproduce to pollute the world, cause fuck it. Money. It's a real thing that happened in Nebraska, by the way.
Aww.
A good software, though. Great backdoor security. They won't do everything, but that's not what they're for. Kind of threw a wrench into their own hardware, and Samsung was like, yeah, me too. No charger. Yeah, you don't get a grade. Get out of here.
I got the computer with, like, okay. Fancy window.
Shut up. This is real shit. Your movies, your games, apps, the house you're in, the phone you use. The truth is, studios, factories, engineering firms, all of them, purchase professional laptops, desktops, and servers in bulk, and teams of workers design your world. This is the place they hire people. Let's take the simulation, for example. You can just do it. You can do whatever the fuck you want, no limits. This laptop would have fucking died if you tried to do it. I hate making videos on this thing. Technically, it can do it, but it would have doubled my time. How to download a CAD model, how to set up a computational fluid dynamic simulation, how to import computational fluid dynamic simulation data into Blender, how to use Blender, how to model in Blender, how to import a CAD model, how do I simulate water, how do I render water? You can just do it. I don't even think about it anymore. Oh yeah, my desktop can handle more layers too. This is my anti-piracy here. My followers on YouTube know what it's for. Oh, that's not all. Check it out. Desktop computers use a standard made in 1996. Anything fails, replacing it, piece of cake, $50. You can fix it, they can fix it. Computer stores do this in their sleep. How old is this one?
8 years old.
It's 8 years old?
Yeah, my grandma's PC.
You ever open it up?
Nah, never.
Never? Oh no. This is your grandma? Couldn't you have just bought a fucking urn?
Was your computer loud? Make sure it knows inside. Maintain it like you would a car.
I would even suggest $100 Chromebook, $900 desktop. You can even remote access your desktop. You get a B. Nice job. Now on to the last person. It's so small! Sorry. This person, bunch of parts, working computer.
That's too hard.
Kinda, yeah. Not really. Yeah. I wouldn't recommend it to everyone. One time I took a total newbie and then video called a PC into life.
9700K, bitches!
Tons of people on the internet watch a bunch of YouTube videos, suddenly know everything, buy a bunch of parts in store or online using a card, and also know how to fix it, which is just Google. Like, watch this.
Power supply failure. Graphics card failure. It's a computer virus. I'm just going to delete everything and reinstall Windows. It's like a new computer without even buying one. You can do this shit on laptops too, fuck it. That's just my monitor. Not even part of the computer.
How many of you would have just bought a new laptop if the screen went out? Yep. If there's more. Did anyone else assemble this for you?
No.
You saved $100 on assembly. I bet you fix your own car, don't you?
It's a 650.
Nice. Can I sit on it? I have a 250.
Yeah.
So how much did you pay for the Windows key?
From the junkyard, like everything else.
The junkyard? What the hell? Dude, what? What is this computer? 4 hard drives? Did you really spend $1,000 on this?
No, not really.
No? What do you mean no? I gave you $1,000.
Look, where I live, everything is way expensive. Like, I basically blew a budget on all this shit. And a UPS for rolling blackouts. Everything else, I got out of the trash. The hard drives I ripped out of broken laptops. All of this shit I got in the junkyard. My monitor is the TV. That motorcycle is my only form of transportation. You guys really don't know what it's like.
All right. I get it. You're competent and don't belong here. So how much do you spend on video games?
None. I pirate all of them.
That's illegal. Open up! The man's gone. The man doesn't. Look at that heatsink. 8-core CPU. 32 gigabytes of RAM. Dedicated GPU. Oh. Old GPU. Yep, GPU market sucks. You spend the money wisely. You get an A. Nice job. Dolphin emulator! No way! He was playing Super Smash on his computer! Did you know you can play Nintendo games on your computer?
Emulators, are you pirating this?
Man, I bought the game 12 years ago. You don't sell it in- Hey Hey everyone, this video took me 15 months to make, and YouTube paid me $30 for my last video, which was terrible, and makes me never want to make YouTube videos ever again. Like seriously, YouTube consistently decided to pay me slave wages equals I don't make videos. It's that simple. I'd rather flip burgers again. Do the super thanks thing where you tip the creator. Yeah, I asked for approval. 3 months ago, nothing. A tumbleweed passed by my page. That was pretty cool. You should hire people to make your videos. Dude, it's YouTube and not companies overrun independent creators tube. You should sell NFTs. You should get sponsorships.
Hey,
we are cool CSGO skins. Make a PayPal.
Sure. I never really used this thing before because I don't—
Make a Patreon.
Okay, maybe? I don't even know if I could keep up with the rewards and
What happens if I fuck it up? So here's what a Patreon is. It's a separate website where a dude sets up a profile and says, hey, if you give me money, you will get exclusive content, which is probably just me working. That dude contracts either A, the payments are withdrawn when the video is released, or B, one payment every month.
It's a lot of pressure. Like, what if I just start sucking out of nowhere and I got a bunch of shareholders to be accountable for? I don't want to put myself in a position to compromise my BS degree. I don't want to be a dropout, but my core classes do this really cool thing where they teach us interpretive dance in class and then send us home to do hard CAD modeling.
I could barely make content. How the fuck am I supposed to make exclusive content?
Overall, shit sucks.
I don't want pity. I just want to make a video. People like it. I get paid. Then I go make another. But YouTube broke the cycle. Now there's an epidemic of, ooh, here's my only garbage. And here's my PayPal. Here's my Patreon. Make sure to like and subscribe for more.
Literally everyone does that everywhere I go. I hate that shit.
Happens if you don't do that though. Get me. Maybe I should just swallow my pride. Maybe I'll find a solution. Maybe I'll Patreon it up when I graduate or right now, whatever.
Oh shit, mood swing time. This got translated. Check it out. Like 5 different languages, like 13 different subtitles. I normally work alone, but I was like, hey, Avengers Assemble, and everyone showed up. Japanese, Mandarin, Russian, Korean, Cantonese, Vietnamese, Thai, Arabic, Turkish, French, Spanish, Portuguese, Malaysian, Indonesian. Thank you so much, everyone. It's like Camera, A, Jeremy, Bangers, Cracking, Sunray, Lomite, Common Gunner, Siri, Tofu, Gray, Holden, Fent, Devastating Myth, Curious 5, Strightening 22, Sunny Side Up, Weddy, Alpha, Edgy, Miri, Moya. Butcher that one. Woo! Take a bow, yo.
Thank you, Mr. Rossmann, for that clip. Here's some fan art. Later, homo.